she's playing Haunted Hallways 2. We haven't actually seen this one before. This
is Nemeth Robert presents.
Are
you bastard?
It's insane. We made him play Haunted Hallways 1 just a minute ago.
Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. Why am I hearing...
Yeah.
87B.
Yeah.
Aww. What's 87B? Don't SCP Amnesia combined. Seriously, what the fuck is this? What the fuck is going on? This is gonna scare the shit out of me. Holy shit, motherfucker!
What was that? What happened?
I didn't even see.
There was just a spider. Mother!
Fucking piece of shit, I hate this.
Oh, that scared the crap out of me, though.
That actually made me jump out.
Some of these games are pretty piece of piss already, where you're just walk around.
Yeah, but on a zombie. The radio signal seems to be getting weaker.
Who even like designs a house like this? With a...
Like the floor then.
Yeah, who designs a building with loads of hallways?
What happened then?
They have to carry on. That is kind of freaky text.
Twixt.
So a twix or text. Text. Twix text.
So go left.
What's the point of jumping? Where are you going to jump?
It's good, it's a custom of the real game.
Oh yeah, you got left.
Custom. Why is that so fucking loud? Seriously, this. My ears.
Yeah, I've got the audio quite high up.
Sounds like Josh Matthew. Holy mother!
Move a bit further in, so everyone on the internet can see you.
Yeah, you have to move a bit closer, really.
That is.
Oh, it's okay,
it should be alright.
Oh, it's alive.
That's not really a good thing. One of them zombies took that.
Hate those things.
This is like a pitch from like John Wayne.
John Wayne? Let's perhaps record the sound as well. Pretty cool. Well, everyone, you can... Right, it doesn't sound that loud, but in my ears, this is like times 100 and it's fucking deafening. All right? Let's continue. Wait, the lantern wobbles.
Whoa.
Whoa.
See, everyone knows that Izzy is actually... He doesn't have any other consoles except for a PlayStation 1. When it comes down to games like this, he's amazed.
Oh.
Any second now.
But it might not be, it's just making you...
I can't hear myself speak right now, so I'm trying to speak as loud as I can.
Yeah. The you're low, it's still quite high. Oh, you're landing so high. Back while you're still down.
That is some...
Is it? I'm sorry if he ever goes out of camera at some point, but he's very unactive.
That's some freaky shit. Oh. That was your burp there, fucking hell. I heard her. In the side of my...
Down here by me.
Wow, that is a well constructed wall.
It's a beta of this one, it's number two's beta. But we got like there's another two episodes that are up soon after this one.
God, the person who built this just has no fashion sense, do they? Look at the wall.
Fashion sense.
Look at the.
Why has it got slightly redder behind you?
Not fashion sense, but like, they have no sense in interior design.
Well, I got your attention. Probably because we're on this game.
Come on. That shit is just too loud. Or as Brad would say, that shit correct.